Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Studio 40. Let's come and share this video because it's amazing. And the description of the link to download a new home. I want to try on this video to install WANUI 3.1 on my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. You can try to install this also on S9 and Note 9. This is the first time I install this. I don't know how it's working, but I can try. First of all, let me show you my phone. Look at. This is my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, as you can see. It's still working in 2021. Now I am in April 1st, 2021. And it's still good, still amazing. This is Android 10. Now, let's try to install Android 11. As you can see, this is March 1st, 2020 security patch level and 102.5 here. It's nice, it's not a joke. Beautiful. As you can see, it's working very well. No problem with this. Okay, wonderful. Now, let's try to install what I'm talking about. First of all, you need to install TWRP on your phone. If you have Samsung Galaxy Note 9, download the TWRP of Note 9. If you have S9, download the TWRP of S9. And if you have S9 Plus like me, download the TWRP of the S9 Plus. Okay, as you can see, this is Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. Now, let me try to install TWRP and let's go. When you install TWRP, access to TWRP and copy your home directly to your phone. Okay, this is what I want to do with my computer. When you access to TWRP, copy this home directly on TWRP. And I will show you how to install this. I'll make video to show you how to do this. I don't want to retry the same thing, but let me do this quickly because my phone is on official firmware. Now, get ready. Wait. As you can see, I'm starting the process. This is the first process. Now I can download TWRP. As you can see, I use the Odin Free and now we're done. This is this field that you can download for S9 Plus. Okay, we go. Let's continue. Pass. Look at Unity to remove auto reboot. And restart your phone. And access directly to TWRP. Okay, thank you. I'll make video to show how to do this. Let me try right now. Okay, nice. Let me do something like that. As you can see, start successful. PSP and volume down. No, volume down and power button together. Volume down and power button and volume down PSP and volume out together to access to TWRP if it's possible. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And now I have access to TWRP. Okay, beautiful. What you need to do? This is simple. Click on wipe. Click on format data. Enter yes. No. Go back first. As we wipe, 1, 2, 3. Oh, we have a new thing here. Oh ho. Think right first. Interested? No. Go back. There are new updates here. Yeah, I don't want to use it, but start to enter yes here and validate. Go home. Click on wait. Advanced sweep. 1, 2. Wow! I don't want to do this. data internal storage and what? Okay, cache also. Okay, let's try something like that. Don't know how it's working with it. Okay, let's try to see. Now go back. What you need to do now, you need to copy your fields, the field that I'm talking about. You can download in the description. Copy this field directly on your phone. As you can see, my S9 Plus is connected. Now, let me copy this field right now in front of you, just like that. Okay, do something like that. Open computer, access to the internet storage. As you can see, it's formatted. Make sure that you have saved all our data before doing this. Now I can take this ROM. This ROM is here, Nobly ROM 1.1, not 9, S9, S9 Plus. Put this ROM directly here. Copy directly into the process started. You need to do this because I will use this ROM to install this new Android 11. Okay, wait, don't disconnect your phone and get ready. Okay, well done. As you can see, it's finished. Nothing on this screen. You can disconnect your beautiful phone and access to TWRP, and now you are ready to install this ROM. Click on install, and as you can see, this ROM is here. What can we do? Simple, click on this ROM and do something like that to open this ROM. If it's working on your device, normally you will see something like that. But look at, make sure that you are read all of this. Okay, if you are okay to install this ROM, let's go. If you are not okay, don't install this. I know how to recover my phone. I have the official firmware and I can do this. Now I can try. You can see if it's good for you. You can go for this. Now let me show you this. You can see ROM. This is your first version. You can see Samsung One E3. 1 security part level March 2021 is a new and is for only for all of this device, not 9, S9 and S9 Plus. Okay, only for these devices, and this is what you will see into this ROM. Okay, what we will install with this now. If you are ready for that, click on this to validate. Okay, and next. You have clear install. And you can choose what you want. And we go. You have all of this. What do you want to choose? No delivery. What is something broad? Oh, I don't know why I need to use it here, but you can install and test after and choose the best thing for you. Okay, now click on next. Have what you select will get deployed, not installed. Okay, I don't know what I can do here, but I can click on next. And you can see what you select will get deployed, not installed. Okay, click on next again. This is my first installation. If it's not good, I can come back and reinstall and select what I want to install here. Okay, nice. As you can see, it's the same action. Let's go to see now. You have increased quality to 100%. quality images, not bad. Enable multi-user, why not? Okay, let's go. And again, all of this camera shooter. Okay, call recorder. Okay, enable call recorder inside the phone application. Okay, this is something I want, and I select this. Okay, let's try after if it's working very well. Okay, next. You have this, you could install Moodit YouTube and YouTube Music. Okay, I don't know, but for the first time, I want to install all of this to see how it's working first. And the process started. Make sure also that you charge your phone, bro, is important. Now look at the process started. And you can wait for me to see if it's good. Okay, thank you. Wait a few minutes. We take 2 minutes. Okay, wonderful. It's finished. Click on next. Do something like that. And click on reboot system. And do this. Let's see if it's working. When you see the LED here, the blue LED is good. When you see nothing and your phone reboot many times and many times again, problem, it's not working. Now, let's see the problem. As you can see, when you see something like that, this one is not good and it's not working. This is my first installation. I test this and it's not working. I want to try again. Okay. Okay, I want to try to do something else to fix. I recommend you now to restore your phone with Samsung firmware. Okay, when you see something like that, don't worry. I'll make video for that. You can use official firmware to reset your phone, reinstall official Android 10 firmware. Okay, now I can do this. This volume down, this B button and power button at the same time to access to this. Okay, click on volume up. And now let's download the official firmware. Okay, God bless you. Okay, thanks for watching. I will try to fix this problem. If it's working, I will make another video for you.